This is Huron Manistee National Forest, Rollways, Rustic Area Campground. My site is number 9. It's a decent size. You can see. It could fit any trailer, well, almost any trailer. My trailer definitely gonna fit here.
So, guys, if you have same generator like I do, and it won't start, it's almost brand new, just went through breaking period, 12 hours I guess or so, I think you need to clean your spark arrestor, this one. So let me remove it and clean it. It's totally plugged. From first turn, clean spark arrestor.
Best time of the day is the morning. Burning breakfast. What could be better? Fresh brew coffee. And waffle. And everything made by my generator.
Forest very dry, no rain, no mushrooms. Time, and for dinner it will be rotisserie duck. Duck getting ready. I would say it's almost ready. Some potatoes, beans, and some wine. It will be nice, very tasty dinner. Let's start. To wrap up this duck in the foil. Okay.
Yeah.
Next step is put duck on the tesserae clamp. So go through. Excuse me. Tied down. And that's it. Last step is turn it on. So it's probably gonna take about hour and a half in the foil. Then I will unwrap it and 30 more minutes without foil. And duck should be ready. If you're not sure about temperature, so count till 3 seconds. So you should hold your arm over the flame for 3 seconds. For Mississippi 1, Mississippi 2, Mississippi 3. Awesome, good temperature. Now it's time to check our duck. I'm gonna put my gloves on because it's too hot. So now I'm going to unwrap the duck from foil and check it how it's ready. Now I will use a glaze. Here's a soy sauce, lime juice, salt, brown sugar if you want some. I would like to have some spicy, then sweet. So I don't use brown sugar. Окей.
Не сразу все. Поставь.
Окей, duck is ready.
What this looks like. Don't need this one anymore. What this looks like? Oh yeah. Never dinner without wine. Cheers, my friend. Hot, hot. Mmm. Potatoes. Tomatoes, cucumbers, some beans. Perfect dinner. Perfect camping dinner. Good morning, guys. Kinda good morning, because rain, was rain all night, all morning. So here's my conclusions about Rollway National Forest Campground. I won't come here anymore. I don't like it. Don't like it? Here's a couple of reasons. You can see I took... Oh, it's raining, holy hell. You can see I brought my kayak. I didn't use it, because here's no way to launch my kayak. So anyway, ride bike around, maybe some activities, but it's like hot weather like yesterday, was over 90, it's too hot, and here's no beach around. Closer beach, it's approximately 30 minutes, 31 miles, about 40 minutes. From here it's a Tawas Point, or Tawas City, Tawas Point campground. So here's my conclusions. Won't come here anymore. I will find some other place to camp. See you later. I'm back!